To enable a disable accidental touch protection in Samsung Galaxy S20, open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings from notification panel, swipe the notification panel and then tap settings icon, and then select display, brightness, volume filter, home screen, scroll down, find accidental touch protection. To enable accidental touch protection, tap switch until blue, or to disable tap switch until white. Protect your phone from accidental touch when it's in a dark place, such as a pocket or bag. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.